What's up, guys? Quark76 here. Today we're gonna be playing some Sniper Elite 3. Let's see here. Shooting range. Well, oh, okay. I just go to it. Let's see how we play this game. I got my new graphics card. Okay, so I've only played the
rifle rangers are ready to test you.
Use these targets to get a filthier rifle.
Sniper Elite series, so. And I've also seen that this one was on sale recently during the. What is it called? The Exploration Sale? Basically, the Black Friday sale. Okay, I think I'll keep crouches like that one. Seems like it might be useful. The promo? Binoculars? See what else I can do. Oh wait, oh it's like a silenced one-shot shotgun. Okay. Do you have anything else? Med kit? You have to completely heal yourself. Grand, probably my favorite video coming. Oh, there we go. Ah, sweet. Scroll you with that. Gotcha. Emma's map. Binoculars. That just should be done in the game. Oh, there we
I'll set this up with you in mind.
Oh, that's awesome, that thing, though. Rifle range, come on. Make it. That was terrible. out. Yeah. Come on. Okay, I think that's enough training. Exit game? Yeah. Africa. And the reason why I got this game over was Sniper Elite 2 was because 2 is fun and stuff. It just seemed a little jagged, but this one seemed a little better physics-wise. Also, I don't know very much about the African campaign during World War II, so I was just like, eh, maybe I'll learn a thing or two. Maybe I won't. Custom. There we go. Realistic. We'll have that full realistic. Veterans. I don't want rookie. Let's do a challenge.
Most of Europe has been crushed under the Axis boot, forcing an Allied retreat. Their supply lines for food and raw materials are crippled. The Suez Canal is a lifeline, connecting Britain with its empire and Middle Eastern oil, making the war in North Africa crucial. As the British and Axis armies face each other across the Libyan-Egypt border, the front line swings like a pendulum across the western desert. A harsh, unforgiving strip of land between the Mediterranean and the Sahara. Mechanized warfare has come of age. Here, okay. Tanks are king. I've arrived in Tobruk off a boat filled with replacements and reinforcements. Young men blindly rushing to their deaths. None of them are comfortable having someone like me around. Suits me fine. Most of them won't make it out of here alive. Rommel was kicked out during Operation Crusader, but Axis forces are once again sweeping across the western desert. The Gazala Gallop began with the Allied retreat, and Rommel is at the city's throat. There's no time for tactics. 35,000 of us. One order. Hold Tobruk.
Throw rocks. Oh, thank you. That's interesting. Just learned this in the fire. Kill the other spotter. Whoops. Not my fault. Yeah. Stupid mouse is glitching up. Switching mice. There we go.
German.
Stop it.
Move for a second. If I crouch.
What have you saved from Diesel? Fucking die.